What's up, guys? Here you are again for another reaction. So today we're ready to continue our reactions to live music. The band I'm reacting to today to a live performance of is the Beatles, arguably the greatest band of all time, the most influential group of music of all time as well. So yes, first reaction I did to them was not really, the group fully. It was Paul McCartney. Now giving us a good show, a hell of a show, on his 60s, singing A Day in the Life. So, based on my research, this soundtrack was one of their most famous ones. It's still hard for me to adapt to their style, it's not like the same as Pink Floyd. It's not really my thing, my thing is more heavy stuff, but guys, I'm an open-minded person. I'm here to learn. I'm here to know what is out there in the world, and that's why I decided to go with these bands that I know they are here because they are so famous. All of us have heard somehow Pink Floyd, the Beatles, but I don't believe that you are actually like grabbed one of their CDs and listen from the first song to the last, and only by doing that you can really approach the meaning behind their their lyrics, their instruments. So yes, that's what we are trying to do here a little bit, because even though I will not be listening and reacting to 20 songs of them, for now I think 4 songs will be enough for me to start having the right feeling, the right approach to this band. I think 4 songs, a fair amount of soundtracks for you to have an idea what the artists are trying to deliver and trying to represent, Yes, guys, I'm happy so far with the support that you gave me to the first reaction to the Beatles, or Paul McCartney if you prefer. Today I'm reacting to actually the Beatles, so I found a live performance of them playing I Want to Hold Your Hand. You can tell it's a romantic song. I like romantic songs. I'm a person who likes, for me it's very hard to dislike something, I have preferences, but to hate or to dislike something is hard. I'm a fan of romance. It's a type of art, it's a type of live life, it's a type to approach life, being romantic, I think creating songs to the significant other is one of the most beautiful things you can do. So I like to watch romantic movies, I like to listen to romantic songs, and I'm pretty sure I will like this song. So yes guys, enough talk. I don't want to keep going with this intro because I cannot give any assumption because I never listened to this song. So I think it's better if I react in the end with my thoughts and a small review about what we just listened, guys. As always, before we jump to the actually live performance, please give me your love, energy by subscribing my channel. This one click will make me much more happier, stronger. So keep with the right mentor to keep doing this. Thank you guys almost every day. We are an hour away of 5k. It's a long way to go, but in life, if you don't aim big, there is no that much meaning, I guess I can say, makes you better, that's what we should aim every day, be a better person, better professional, better life lover. Yes, as always, open all in fun, and let's do this, guys. Let's do this. There we go.
Let me be your man, and please say to me, you let me hold your hand. I let me hold your hand. I wanna hold your hand.
So let's have a look a little bit the most relevant lines here. there is not like really a hidden message. This is it's a poem, beautiful poem, you know. Oh, please say to me, you will let me be your man, and please say to me, you will let me hold your hand. It's a nice line. It's a nice line, you know. Like, I wonder, I can imagine woman being there, you know, in their houses doing the daily tasks and singing this song, you know. I think it's a catchy song. Let's keep going.
When I touch you, I feel happy inside.
Oh yeah.
It's like such stuff, yeah. A feeling that my love.
Wow, guys, like I said, like I like the melody, the way he gets a little bit more aggressive when he says I can hide, and I wanna hold your hand, you know, like the romance, the poetry, you know, here on this line as well. So I like the way he expresses, when singing this line. First time I'm really like watching John Lennon. I'm really like listening to John Lennon, you know, like him really singing something. That's crazy, you know. How come I never like listened to him? Yes, guys. So far, I'm really surprised. I'm enjoying this song more than A Day in Life. Let's keep it going. Beautiful. Oh yeah. Wow, that was quick, you know. But guys, I'm gonna be honest, beautiful song. I understand. If I put myself in the 60s, this was the songs that they would smash, you know, the Billboard, you know. This is the type of song that they would appear definitely in the discos, you know. It's a nice song to have a dance, you know. Reminds me that scene on It's a Wonderful Life. If I think about It's a Wonderful Life, that scene when they are dancing and stuff, these songs is the right ones to come out on those dance floors back in the days. There is not really like a hidden message. It's not a song that made me push hard my thoughts, you know. It's a checky song, you know. The song for the woman to have fun and somehow being distracted while doing their stuff, singing, you know, is an easy song, is a song for the ears. It feels well in ears. And that's like one of the hidden tricks to become a great and successful artist, you know, especially in music. Yes, guys, was a joy listening. I'm start slowly understand Beatles vibe, and I can't wait to listen to more of their songs, at least two for now, and hopefully in the future more. Yeah, yes, as always, if you like this video, press the like button, comment if you think, you know, should know something about this song, this live performance, the band itself. Comment whatever you think I should know about the Beatles and this song. Subscribe my channel, give me the love energy, so I keep, you know, with the right momentum to keep doing these things with you guys almost every day, and share with your friends. You might like to watch someone else reacting to this incredible band. And yes, as always, hope for all any fun, and most important of all, stay safe, guys. Have a good one. Thank you.